Hi, hey, and all those other greetings to adventurers, I'm Jake Spins, welcoming you guys back to the end knuckles of Sonic 2. Just meaning episode 4. I'm also very quickly realizing that if I'm cutting out the special stage stuff, last episode might be extremely short, but it was still two zones, and I don't remember how I did it for Sonic 1. So I'm just going to go with it. Just gonna lead into it. The nice thing is, though, I do at least have some idea of what the level's gonna be like from Mania. Oh, I can't jump that. That's nice. Oh, but I can get up there. Thank God, because I was like, trying to get under that oil tanker is going to suck. Also know that these things can crush you, which is how I know things might be ugh. I do remember from Mania, though, people were like, out of all the stages, why did you bring Oil Ocean back? But honestly, the second act, I do really love what they did with, what they did with the place. I guess that's fair enough. But I do really like what they did with the second act and adding the fire and stuff. And if you have the fire shield, it just burns the oil. I mean, the gimmick can be annoying, but if you do it right, like, it's just more so a really nice aesthetic kind of a thing. Oh. It's also kind of weird that we went from, like, some weird cave forest place to this place. It's, like, hot oil sunset area. Oh, we almost did that a nice way. It's almost satisfying, but I was a little bit too hesitant. Whoop. I also know there's a lot of oil slides, which, honestly, now that I think about it, Sonic, you really shouldn't be playing in oil. Like, man, dude, you're gonna need a Dawn dish soap bath, and it's gonna be all over your back and your butt, and now that I think about it, you're going into the actual pool of it. Like, dude, you're gonna be all gross. You're gonna be all gross. I just really hope the next zone has, like, a department store we can get some disc jump for you. But whatever, it was his choice to go this route. I guess, to be fair, he is following Eggman, and for some reason it took him here? But for Eggman, he just gets to fly over the stage. Which makes the idea of, like, playing as Eggman really kind of funny in a 2D classic type of situation. Because he'd be in the Eggmobile. But then you could make it be like an auto shooter, and that would actually be kind of cool. Huh. Sega, if you ever do make an Eggman playable in a 2D Sonic game, try that. Try making it be like a 2D shooter game. I know that would be weird, but people do constantly ask you to have Sonic have a gun, so I guess in some sort of way, or they used to. And then they learned why you don't do that with Shadow the Hedgehog. But I'm curious, are there still people that are like, Sonic, but with a pistol? Do it. Like, I doubt that demand is still there. It's funny, though, because I'm sure some people said the same thing about the sword, and they gave Sonic a sword, and now people are like, why does Sonic have a sword? It's like that with anything, though, for Sonic. They're like, but why? The biggest one is, why is Sonic in a car? And Sega's constantly like, I think every single racing game that they've, Sumo Digital has put out, they've actually stated the reason. And it's kind of funny to me that, like, to this point, there are still people that are like, but why? Just the imagining them being like, come on, man, please. Please stop asking this question. Because guess, to be fair, you could ask the same thing about Tails, who could just fly at the exact same speed as Sonic. But he has a plane. Nobody questions the plane, though. I just realized that. Everybody questions, why does Sonic have a car? But they're never like, but why does he own a plane? And be like, well, Sonic can't fly, yeah, but he can go places at high distances. You know? I mean, the Flash has had a car before, too. Like, an actual, like, Flashmobile. I think Superman's had a plane? Now that's kind of weird. I mean, like, Superman half the time is dating Wonder Woman, so he could literally just hitch a ride on her invisible plane. I almost just said boatmobile. I've seen too much SpongeBob. The actual joke and parody version of that vehicle is the one I genuinely think of first. Because of course. I mean, I am also the same guy who played... What just happened? I was gonna say, I played Rehydrated for the channel. So I saw Spikes suddenly got hit by a spring and then just started running on the ceiling. I'm sorry, what? Can anyone in the class tell me what just occurred? Because I genuinely don't know. And it's very confusing to me. Thank God for rings. So very thankful. I'm also glad there's not, like, a bunch of, the big rings for the special stages in this one, because, yeah, that would be the lifes in this game, and I have not found a lot of those random places, so... I mean, not that I'd be able to actually get through the special stages. I think I should just be glad that I at least got through one, much less two. I guess much more would be the actual term for this. Oh, yeah, that's right. I can outrun a fan. Sonic is fast enough to outrun a tiny propeller. Oh, no. Oh, I wanted the life, though, man. I wanted to get a life. That didn't happen. Tails, you should have told me! Tails! That wasn't actually Tails' fault. See what I'm blaming, though. But Sonic, why? Oh no. Okay. The checkpoint is decent, but I'm also wondering why it's specifically there. And that being said, yep, final boss. So no. Oh no. Wow. Tails just immediately drowned. Yeah, this is, remember that lava boss that I was like just immediately destroyed? Yeah, here it's a little harsher. And all my rings are gone. Cool. Okay, this laser is not good for my health. Of course, first hit I lose every ring I have. God, this is not the boss I needed to lose everything on. I'm glad they give you rings, but it's not good. It's not good. Oh God, I didn't realize I was sinking. I could actually just... Jump, Tails! Jump for your life! Wow! I literally mentioned the method that I did before! And I still didn't think about it! Also, I would praise him for the Arctic theme together, but I'm pretty sure that somewhere in there, like sea lions and penguins, sure, one of them eats the other. Probably the sea lion eating the penguin. Because the idea of a penguin just chowing on a sea lion is a really weird thought that doesn't really make a lot of sense to me, to be completely honest. Ooh, 10 ring. Oh, yeah, I also, This stage. This is the one I'm pretty sure I would get stuck on as a kid or mid-teen? Mid-teen, yeah. You know, or as a normal person would say, a regular teen? This is like pre-teen and then there's just teen. Oh, God! Yeah, there's many reasons I'm not a fan of this level. One of them is because Starro from the DC Universe just constantly tries to shoot its fins at you to kill you. It's not fun. Well, I guess I'm stuck down here. No! Oh, Tails took one for the team, dude. But it's okay, because he is invincible. And you can't crush me. That's why it took until Sonic Boom until Tails actually had a love interest. Because nobody could have a crush on him because he was invincible. Ha 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 ha. Everybody just clicked off the video, didn't they? Yeah, fair enough. But guys, you get to see me do this very frustrating part with the nut. And yes, this is called a nut. I could call it a bolt, but I think this one's a nut? Question mark? Also, would have preferred to grab at least 3 of those rings. That would have been nice. I'm sure we'll find... That's why, though. Three rings! Exactly 3 rings! I've won the lottery! Yeah. Who needs 7 rings, Sonic of the Secret Rings, when I can have 3? Or none. Or none works too. Sure, it's not exactly what I was hoping for, but... Also, I was checking my position in the camera, that's why it started, like, slow walking there. Wait, what the... Wow, I definitely made that jump, but whatever. Oh, thank God that wasn't death! Is there a ledge here? There is. I'm also pretty sure there's a third act to this one. Which, of course, they chose... One of the most irritating to have a third act. Wait, is that the end? Goal! I don't care if my soccer dance was cringy. I did it anyway. God, I forgot they had lava in this place too. And then it got worse. Oh, you know what? I guess this is the part of the factory that has, like, all the waste from the machines go in there. Tails, really? There was a platform there, and it was a falling platform, and Tails took the only way to get onto it. Why? Again, you can get cut by a grasshopper. No. Free the eagle. Eagle equals freedom, not grasshopper. What I was going to say is, you can fly. Am I going to need a counter for how many times I say that? Like, legitimately. It's going to be a compilation of just me saying that. People are going to be like, wow, you really said this a lot. You really felt betrayed by this fox. And then he does things like that. Not that I'm playing any better, but... I mean... Mine is just by... Slight faults. Slight miscalculations. Tails not so much. Okay. I thought the printer press zone was in Mania. Whatever. Thank God we made that.
Oh,
okay. Of course, I was on the very corner, so I still couldn't stand up. Sonic was like, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. He's also saying this for this. 10 rings that time. I messed up one jump. One jump! No matter how many times I tell myself, don't do it, I still do it. That's another thing I might need a counter for. How many times have I tried this dang third special stage? At least if it was the fourth one, it would be kind of funny because I could make a Shadow the Hedgehog joke, but nope. It's the third one, so it just misses. Please don't tell me that's what I die from. Ring, please. Ring, please. You're not going to put me in a star arrow area, are you? Game, why? Game. Game. I knew it! I knew that's how I was going to die. Knew it was there, and I still got hit by it. Could you? Crab arm? No. How? Whatever. I still got past him. It's fine. Oh, that doesn't hurt you? For some reason, I always thought the steam hurt you, and I always got scared by it. I'm like, please don't. No! Every enemy and every inch of this place is just so painful. It's gonna be the top one? Yep, that's why I didn't jump. Tails, buddy. Add this to the counter. You can fly! God, he's literally choosing to torment himself in lava. That's his choice. That is a life choice. Is that like your hobby? Like, why? Why would you choose that? Why would anybody choose that? I don't understand. Oh, okay, it's just a trap and literally there for no freaking reason. Well, Tails, while you're up there, you could have actually saved my life, but I guess not. Tails decided it wasn't worth the trouble. Okay, I actually wasn't sure which direction was going to go that way, and I thought it was going to be the other. Ugh, crap. Okay, I'm fine on this one. I'll be fine to wait. I can go on this one. Just wait. Now you're fine. Okay, see, that's the thing. You'd think my pattern recognition would actually kick in at some point. Sometimes it just decides not to. Well, I guess that's because I don't pay attention, but when I actually take the time to, then I can recognize patterns pretty well. But clearly I am very stressed right now. Between babysitting Tails and all of this stuff that's going on, don't do that. I almost called it a spring. Okay. Oh my god, this is so stressful! All of these tiny star missiles, and the thing that hits me is the grasshopper claw! I can't. Not that I want to be hit by the star needle, but... like, wow. Sometimes even I amaze myself. Yuck. Whoop! Aw, dude! Who needs that platform? Not me! Nah. Because I can jump. I can jump properly. It took me 5 minutes to complete the stage, and... I died once or twice. But that's not what counts! Because I can jump! What also counts is this is here! Wow, Spins! You're super competent! Okay, I got very lucky there, because that could have just been a background element. Eh. Oh, that's kind of cute. That's kind of cute. I'm sure there's some kind of thumbnail I can get here. So, Tails, don't worry about it. You jumping just lets me know that there's some sort of ground down there. That I will be fine. I made the jump anyway. Not past the giant armed crab, but I did still make the jump. Didn't recognize that's what that was until I died. Well, I guess we're exploring this path instead. I was going to be quiet so we could cut out that content, but now that's just 17 seconds of just needless silence. Don't... This game is pushing my buttons. Okay, we're back to Crush City. Hopefully not going to be renamed Crush 40. Thank God. We also got to see Tails the Levitating God once again. Was there really a need to add spikes there? I hate it here! I hate it here! Even Tails does! He's freaking out, man! He's freaking out on the nut! No! Not on the nut! So much for... Guys, look, I'm stockpiling all of these lives so that I can use them for the final boss. Alright, thanks for taking one for the team, Tails. No! Ring? Thanks. Nut? Not, can you return? Now's the time for the nut to want revenge. I actually can't get back up there. Is there an alternate way I can go? Is freaking invincibility on here, really? Tails, you were standing. How did you do a spin dash? Genuine confusion. God, I forgot about that. Okay. The nut has returned! Thank God. Thank God. I'm also glad I have my door closed. Be a lot of... Fine. Everything's fine. I'm not going insane. This is a real smile. It's not plastered on my face so that I don't lose it. No, not at all. Not at all. No. Smile of pleasure. Happiness. Yes. Thank you, Sonic 2. Thank you. Alright. I was gonna say, let's try to go the upper path. It'll be better. Oh god. Last time they had a treadmill, there was a smashy thing. Is there no smashy thing? It does hurt you. You just have to be really close to it. Okay. Well, good to know. I would say for the future... Don't test me. Don't test me right now. You won't like me when you're testing me. Listen. Thank you. This looks awful. Can I have a refund? Can I not? Go. This way? Walk this way? Talk this way? I don't want to kiss, though. there's the path to the left. I'll just take it for the rings. And a path to the... Wow, that is a rude checkpoint. That is an extremely rude checkpoint. I honestly only found that because my jump didn't come out. Alright, I'll take the high road. No. No! You're driving me bonkers! Stop having me have a few screws loose! I've literally been tightening this to the right this entire time, and you have been punishing me for it. Look at that! Look at that! They legitimately punished me for trying to go all the way to the top. There was no need for that. There's no bonus. They literally just said, screw you. Why would we ever want you to be happy? What game? I can't believe I praised these guys for starting to be nice ever since I did. We hit these levels that I completely forgot about because I just washed them out of my brain. Oh yeah, this boss. One tiny Eggman. Two tiny Eggman. I think that's three? Three tiny Eggman. Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone! Tails? Tails? I'm done counting tiny Eggman because I'm too scared. I'll pass it off to Elmo. And we'll get rid of the tiny Eggman for good measure. God, and this whole time my face cam is just going to be going light and dark because of the sun. Once again, eagles and monkeys. Oh, I was going to say, it wants us to go forward? But why? Chin stroke. Sky chase zone. I honestly forgot about this zone. Cool. Well, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button. Share yourself that button, known love. Brother, mother, sister, father, iguana. And let me know, if you started losing your sanity in Sonic 2, what was the exact moment that you started losing your sanity? It's an actual, genuine question that I am very curious about. I need to know. It's for science. Anyway, though, guys, I'll see you later. Keep Tails safe.
Thanks for watching my video, guys. If you look over to the left, you can see the playlist for this series, as well as a fun video. And if you scroll your eyes over to the right, you can subscribe to the channel, as well as see a video from my archives, or some such thing that I've decided to put there. Anyway, though, hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys next time.